Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 330. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw like this. Once you are done with that, what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number 330 by 1. If you do so, will you get the remainder as 0? The answer is yes. So because you'll get the remainder as 0, 1 is the factor of 330. So 1 we can write it over here in the factor list, and with the help of this 1 we can find out another factor. How? 1 into what times is 330? 1 into 330 times. So 330 will also be the factor. Now after 1 we'll check with 2. Now is the number 330 divisible by 2? The answer is again yes, because 330 is an even number and all the even numbers are divisible by 2. So 2 is a factor, and 2 into what times? 2 into 165 times. So 165 will also be the factor. After 2, we'll check with 3. Now, is the number 330 divisible by 3? Yes. So 3 is a factor, and 3 into what times? 3 into 110 times. So 110 will also be the factor. After 3, we'll check with 4. 4 8s are 32. 10. No, not possible. With 5. Yes, with 5 it is possible because last digit is 0. So 5 is a factor, and 5 into what times? 5 6 is a 30. 5 6 is a 30. So it will be 66 times. So 5 is a factor, and 66 will also be the factor. After 5, we'll check with 6. 6 5 is a 30. 30. Yes, with 6 also it is possible. So 6 is a factor, and 6 into what times? 6 5 is a 30, and 6 5 is a 30. So it will be 55 times. So 6 is a factor, and 55 will also be the factor. We'll check with 7. 7 4 is a 28. 5 0, not possible. 8. 8 4 is a 32. 1 0, not possible. 9. 9 3 is a 27. 6 0, not possible. 10. Yes, with 10 it is clearly possible. So 10 we'll write it over here, and 10 into what times? 10 into 33 times. So 33 will also be the factor. After 10 we'll check with 11. Now with 11 also it is clearly possible. So 11 is a factor, so 11 we'll write it over here, and 11 into what times? 11 into 30 times. So 30 will also be the factor. After 11 we'll check with 12. 12 is a 24. 90, not possible. 13. 13 to the 26. 70, not possible. 14. 14 to the 28. 50, not possible. 15. 15 to the 30. 30. Yes, it is possible. So 15 is also a factor. The space is not there, but I'll repeat all the factors, don't worry. Okay, 15 into what times? 15 to the 30, and 15 to the 30. All right. Now after 15, if you check till 22, you will not get. Okay, so your work is done over here, and the set of factors for the number 330 will be 1 2 3 5 6 10 11 15 22 30 33 55 66 110 165 and 330. So this was all about factors of the number 330. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.